Let's try the game Gravel, an off-road racing game here on Steam Deck. The game was released in 2018. As you see here, Steam Deck compatibility unknown. Well, you can play this game very well here on Steam Deck and you will get 60 frames, 50-60 frames. Let me show you my personal settings.
Off-road master amongst them. Stay strong. Now we're getting serious.
Let me show you my personal settings to get those 50-60 frames for your game and in the same time to keep a very good graphic for the game. So this is what I use. I use a high profile for details, basically high graphics, and I use lens flare and shadow quality set to low. Anyway, you won't notice too much the difference with other settings for the shadow, for example. But in terms of performance in any game, keep in mind that shadow quality is very important to set it as low as possible in most of the games, and it will have a huge impact on your hardware. This is it. Let's play the game. As you see, we have 50 frames, 52, 53. frames and 60 frames, and the game looks phenomenal. Of course, you can lower a bit more your settings if you want to keep a constant 60 frames, but I won't advise that.
Not bad for the first race, huh? And to think that with the first race, the first show points of this. Back to Gravel Channel, the program which revolutionized the off-road world. Be sure not to miss the season, where all the drivers aiming at the title take on unprecedented challenges. Wild Rush, Cross Country, Speed Cross, and Stadium Circuit races are just a taste of what awaits them. Still not enough? Now you know that the best drivers... To our friends watching out there, welcome back to Gravel Channel. This time, we're coming from Arizona. Maybe some of you have been here before, but I assure you that today's show will be something you've never seen. Forget about the gusts blowing.
Now let's hit restart and let's hope this time I manage this better. Anyway, I have to improve my car, I have to buy another one. The experience with the game, it's fantastic. And this is the moment when I have to get an advantage, basically. No way.
If you didn't faint watching this race, you're used to strong emotions. The meeting is next. If when you look at these beaches, the first thing you think about is unwinding, I'm not sure you're in the right place. We've come to Polynesia for the latest off-road masters race, and believe... No way.
Thank you.
No way.
What a thrilling race. So many years as a commentator, and these guys still manage to leave me speechless. There are those who enjoy peace and quiet on holiday, but we can assure you that's not us. Welcome to Namibia, off-road fans. Let's enjoy this race together and don't be too sad. Off-Road Masters is back next week, always and only here.